I'm not aware of all the details yet, and I'll be honest, I don't think anyone outside of the company is, but Sony has essentially backed out of their deal with Marvel to allow them to use Spider-Man in their movies. So that potentially means no more Tom Holland Spider-Man in the MCU, and that's really gonna screw with a lot of stuff. Just a quick warning, if you haven't seen Spider-Man Far From Home, I'm about to spoil the post-credit scene. He gets his identity revealed to the world, and if they're just gonna drop that, if they, like, they're just gonna have to drop that plot point because they're no longer gonna be allowed to use him in the movies, that's kind of bogus on Sony's part. Somehow I get the feeling that's not gonna be the case. I feel like they're gonna work something out in order to allow him to still be used. At least in the two more movies that Tom Holland is currently contracted for, but I don't know where it's gonna go, and it's a little scary and a little bogus that Sony apparently wanted 95% of the money made and just wanted to give Marvel 5. What the hell, Sony? Well, on a slightly happier note, I got my DoorDash paycheck today from, I think it's Saturday and Sunday that I did. And it was nice. I felt like treating myself because it was my first big paycheck from DoorDash, and I ended up getting a Pokemon card box. It was the Mimikyu Sidekick Collection, so that's where this little guy came from. This was only 15 bucks, so that's why I picked it up. And if we go into my promo binder, it also came with this Mimikyu promo. What it didn't come with was any packs with anything in them worth a damn. I believe there was a Sun and Moon, a Burning Shadows, and an X and Y Breakthrough, and I didn't get even a holo in any of them. But not a big deal, whatever, you mostly pay for the promos when you buy those boxes anyway. And because I picked that up from Meijer, I also went and double checked with the Starlink section where they were selling them off, and I found this one. This is the Iron Fist and Freeze Ray Mark II. Another weapon set right there. I don't believe there's that many left to get. I'll have to look up just how many of these there are, but I have a good chunk of them now. And that was like $4, I think. So that's it for what I bought, because obviously I went out earlier to get all my food and everything for the week and make my lunches. As for what I did, much like all other 7 of my last days off, that makes any sense. I've had 8 days off in the past 2 weeks, and all 8 of those, today being the 8th, I've woken up after noon. I wish I understood why it was happening, but I could not get myself out of bed. I mean, it's probably got something to do with the fact that I stayed up until like 5 in the morning. But even then, like on the previous days when I didn't stay up that late, why in the hell am I sleeping in so late? Even though I set alarms, I had the dog wake me up, and all this other stuff. Like, what the heck's going on? But yeah, I've really not been productive at all today. I'm just now finishing up exporting a third vlog for the day. Two decently sized vlogs I got done today. It was the one, the Browning and the Alisana vlog. It was 2 days of shows back to back, so those vlogs took a little bit longer. But those are now done, and now 2487 is exporting. I'm hoping to stay consistent with this 3 vlogs a night thing. But that's honestly mostly what I've worked on today. I've been at this for like 3 or 4 hours, and before that, like, I ate dinner and I was making my lunches and everything, so I really didn't get a lot done today, and I do feel a little bit disappointed about that, but oh well, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. It's not the longest vlog in the world, I know, but I do have work in the morning, so I need to be getting to bed pretty soon, and if I'm up for it, I will get up and attempt to do my run in the morning, but I really don't know if that's gonna happen. I've been beyond tired as of late, so I'll probably just end up sleeping through my alarm, and I don't want to do that. But I'll try. We'll see what happens, and I will try. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll- You know what? Before we end the vlog, I need to add something to it that I completely forgot about. It's considerably later now. It's like midnight. A song came out today by Day to Remember called Degenerate, and it's great. And that also means A Day to Remember is making new music for the first time in 3 years. And that's great. That's a big deal, folks. And I'm super excited. If I get to see them in November, they may have even more music out by then. And maybe they'll be like, maybe they'll perform some of it. I feel like there was something else I was gonna add in to this vlog that I completely forgot about. In fact, I know there is, but I don't remember what it is. So, I guess we'll talk about that whenever I remember. If I remember. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed now. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.